So coming to the cockroach, cockroach belongs to the phylum Arthropoda and it leads a terrestrial habit. The body is externally segmented and divided into three parts, the head, thorax, abdomen. Its body is protected by an exoskeleton, a thick cuticle made up of chitin. So it head bears a compound eyes that allows the cockroach to see simultaneously in all directions. So the thorax has got three segments, each segment bears a pair of joint appendages in general for the movement. So coming to the bony fish, so bony fish are marine as well as freshwater. They have a stiff bony endoskeleton like all fishes. They have two chambered heart. This streamlined body helps in movement of the cutting through water easily. So gills on the either side help for the breathing in air. A flap called as operculum on each side of the head covers the gill. All allows air to enter the gill. The internal air sac or air bladder makes the fish not buoyant and keeps it afloat. In sense, pressure of water with the lateral line system, a sense organ which enables to touch object at a distance. So a muscular tail extends backward behind the anus. Fishes are cold-blooded animals where they maintain their body temperature always. So coming to the birds, so bird is adapted for an aerial habit as it has wings and feathers. It also adapts to land as it bipedal. So birds are warm-blooded and their body is divided into head, neck, thorax. The trunk is divided into thorax and abdomen. A bird has a strong skeleton. Birds have pneumatic bones that are hollow and light-weighted. The feather enables them to fly in air. Furthermore, a streamlined body also helps to cut through air. The forelimbs are modified into wings which enable to fly.